and grimy.
It's only been a week. The rush of being home and rapid fading, failing to recall what I was missing all that time in England. It sent me aimlessly on foot or by the help of transportation to knock on windows where my friend no longer lived. I had forgotten.
Here in Kathmandu. We've just stopped by the side of the road because the scooter has had enough. I have a feeling that we might have been going a little bit too fast for it. Yeah, I think so. We're a long way from town, that's for sure. Pretty crazy.
children, breaking bottles and spraying their names underneath the freeway. Don't you worry about your possessions. They don't want your TV anyway.
You hear him say, hey.
Michael having breakfast. Look, we've got the Vegemite.
I'm so high, yeah, yeah, yeah. Wir haben Borat.
All ready to go rafting and we got in our boats for 2 minutes and now the police have stopped us. Oh, we're having a bit of an argument there. Rafting might be another time. Whoa.
Yeah.
little tent right near the river.
We've got a nice selection here. We've got some Latvian sausages.
This is the market here in Tallinn. It's like the Russian market. And we're off to Helsinki tomorrow. On this side is the Mediterranean Ocean, and on this side it's the Atlantic Ocean. Yeah.